It's Monday, and you're watching The Nerd Project.
Okay, so I'm actually going to try and do this video from back here. Therefore, I am not too close to the camera, and it might actually look better. For Zoe's challenge. Yeah. Here it is. Smells kind of good, actually, scarily enough, but that's kind of because of the barbecue sauce. Anyways, onto my weekly heroes thing. Maybe I'll make like, shut up. Okay, maybe I'll make a little intro kind of thing for whenever I do that. But yeah. So anyways, the first two episodes were on yesterday. It was pretty good. The new person who's being played by Ellie Larder, Tracy, she's kind of odd, and I'm starting to think that it's just another personality, and she just lost all of her memory of being Nikki, but that kind of wouldn't really explain the whole ice power, because Nikki has superhuman strength, so that's kind of confusing. And I also really hated Mohinder now. I hate him, like, religiously. Yeah. I'm kind of pissed off that he decided to give himself powers and he became a greedy little bastard. And then even worse, they made it so he's like a horny bastard too. Because all of a sudden he's all like on the Maya, like no tomorrow. And I think that's going to be all for here. Excuse me. Because I can't think of anything else to say right now. But for the first two episodes of the season, they were actually pretty good. I kind of hate the thing with Peter being replaced by Future Peter right now. It's pissing me off. So, yeah. As for challenge... it's really hard to think of a challenge, but I've been challenged like 5 times now, so I really want to think of one now. My challenge is to go up to random people on the street, and they have to be random. They can't be your friends randomly pretending to be random. They have to be random. And you have to hug them. And you have to do it to, like, at least 2 or 3 people. Yeah. I'm sorry I didn't reply to everyone else's videos, I kind of forgot. But I will next week, so I'll be reporting on 12 videos instead of 6. Oh, and by the way, punish me if you want, I'm not doing the rap, I suck at rapping. So instead, I will do this.
In case you were wondering, that clip I just played is why today is awesome and what happened yesterday. I found this out of sex class all ready for a nap, then I realized it was Tuesday and said I got a wrap. I had a while to get this done, but I was procrastinating. This wasn't my idea, so please don't be hating. I'm not wearing my Hot Brothers bandana, cause I'm not cool enough, I'm no Hannah Montana. Why am I rapping? I got challenged, so I'm rapping. Suck at rapping. Please don't hate me, cause I'm rapping. I was trying so hard not to get into the habit of rhyming everything I say with random words like rabbit. Just because Haley and Christina are hip hopping doesn't mean I gotta keep on rhyming, so I haven't stopped. Yesterday I played at a Wizard Rock party. Like, people showed up, so we had to end it early. The people I invited at my college just don't get it. I kind of wish they did, but I don't sweat it. Why am I rapping? I got challenged, so I'm rapping. Will really suck at rapping. Please don't hate me, cause I'm rapping. Okay, yeah, the rest of the girls is finally challenge time. Whatever I come up with, now is gonna have to rhyme. I'm usually the nice one, but I don't mean to bring the drama. But next time you record, you'll be wearing your pajamas. I rolled the die before and you can't watch it, I'm sorry. But the time that I landed on Leanne, she's such a hottie. Please don't subscribe if you hated this video. I'm sorry for the rapping, Kaylee, I'll see you tomorrow. Okay, I totally forgot to film this earlier, but I just wanted to make a nice little mention to the Sisterhood of Awesome, link right there, and in the sidebar. Yeah, go visit them and subscribe. They're also a collaboration channel of Nerdfighters. I think they're all Nerdfighters, actually. Anyways, yeah, go subscribe to them now. Yeah. Because they tagged us, like, twice, so I'm doing this now, too. Woo! And Liz, I shall see you tomorrow. Yeah!